Hello children, how are you all? Hope you are doing good. Okay, today we are going to discuss about Mathraye. Okay, we'll start with the Amatra. Okay, Amatra. Amatra, standing line. Okay, here it is Gajar. Ga ki Amatra ga, ja ra. Gajar, it's a carrot. And next, the next word, Tara. Ta ki Amatra ta, ra ki Amatra ra. Tara means star. Next matra, choti matra. Choti matra, left side. Always we'll write choti matra left side. And there is a gilas. G ki choti matra g, la ki a matra la sa. Gilas means glass. Next word, next picture, there is a chidiya, bird. Cha ki choti matra chi, da ki choti matra d, ya ki a matra ya, chidiya, bird. The next matra, badi matra. Badi matra always will write right side of the letter. Okay? This is a watch, clock. Ghadi, gh, daki badi matra, d, ghadi. Next, machali. Machali means fish. Ma, ch, daki badi matra, li. Machali. And the next matra, choti matra. Choti matra, downside. How I will write downside? See? Paki choti matra pu la pull bridge. Next there is a mouse rat. Cha ki choti matra chu, ha ki choti matra hi, ya ki a matra ya, chuhiya. And the next badiu matra. See ta ra baki badiu matra bu ja tarbuz watermelon. Do you like to eat watermelon, children? Yes, tarbuz. Next there is a flower. Flower in Hindi. Pha ki badi matra phu la, phool, flower. Yeah. Hello children, here we are going to discuss about ri matra. Okay. See here, ri matra, half circle. How to write? Ri matra, half circle. Okay. Look at here, it's a tree. Tree in Hindi, vriksh. Vaki ri matra vri, sh, vriksh. Vriksh means tree. And here is a king. Children, tell me, he's looking like a king? Yes? Yeah. See king in Hindi? Nrip. Na ki ri matra nri pa. Nrip. Next, there is a picture. Farmer. Farmer in Hindi? Krishak. Ka ki ri matra kri sh ka. Krishak. Next, Krishak means farmer. Next, one more picture. Is grass. Grass in Hindi. Takiri mata tri na. Trin. Trin.